Fucking hell. Welcome to a very wet Cheshire. I think today the best description for the weather is pretty changeable. At the minute, as you can see, it is persistent it now. Quite a lot of traffic coming down this road. I think I'm just going to hang fire a little minute. Because here we are, folks. Here we are. And now the cars have gone, we're going in. In we go, folks. In we go. Inside this place while this weather sorts itself out. Wow, look at this. That's lots. Smile, CCTV. Oh man, look at this place. I don't believe you. And to be honest, I really don't care. Never before have I wanted to find a way in so quickly. I just want to get out of this rain. Beautiful door, look at carvings there. Looking pretty tight up to now. Yeah, baby. That'll do. In we go, folks. In we go. It's just as beautiful inside. And decay. Wow. Wow. fucking mess. This ceiling. Whoa. So this is the good part. So this is the good part. Over half that building's been absolutely ravaged by fire. This, some of this panelling, some of these features are just stunning. Look at that. These views. As you saw when we were walking in, I mean, gardens are unkept, but oh, what a shame. What an absolute shame. Look at all this flooring, now it's all. Big cellar, I was really expecting to maybe find some more stuff stored down here, server for internet. Some of the lines for the booze, look at that door. That's a lovely old original. Very big. Down here, bit of a maze. What's all this in here? Ooh, cocktail, anybody? Looks like pure piss to me, that. Got a few boxes of glasses that have survived. They look pretty water damaged. This is all being blocked off. That's the way I came in. Some more glasses on the floor. And that's about it. I was expecting a bit more from that cellar. I was. Well, that's it. Alright, moving on. Pretty gruesome up there. Pretty spooky down there. Oh, now we're talking. This is the business. This is the business. Or a kitchen. Look at that beast.
tire in as well. Savage. Shows absolutely no mercy when fire gets going. Utility room. Thought I'd have stayed a voice come from outside then. So just in case I've got company, let's get round. Let's have a look round. Look at this. It just leads out onto that beautiful veranda. Oh, this place would have been something else. It still could be something else. This isn't the end. Come on. This can be fixed. So using this part of storage then. Some lovely old pieces in here. Absolutely stacked with them. This room's just literally full of antique furniture. Some very, very nice pieces in there. Everywhere. I hate broken glass. I'm a man who likes to move quietly. Don't like broken glass. Look at it all. This is madness. Absolute madness. There's another, another nice fireplace there as well. And all this stuff. I mean, some of these chairs are worth a fair few, Bob. So it looks like they did manage to save quite a lot. But I'd imagine a lot's being lost as well. Look at the decorating in here. Look at it. It's a palace job. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. Right. Secret door under stairs. Secret door under stairs. Locked door under the stairs. Is this the honeymoon suite? By any chance? Wow, I love those carvings as well in those little doors. Little wardrobe areas. Stash and drawers in there as well. Oh no, who's done that, wanker? Wanker. can't see anyone, so hopefully got no company. Come on, just a few quid, that's all it'll take to sort this out. Very nice though. Shit on the floor, look. Scruffy bastards. This would have been so grand. Absolutely no mercy. Old school radiator. So many of these original doors and all this built-in cupboard space here. Lovely. Right, what about in this one? A little bathroom. Nice little tub. Extravagant looking sink. Oh my god, somebody's fucking literally destroyed that. Oh, fucking dirty bastards. There's definitely been people dossing in there. Another bathroom. Look at that panelling there around that window. Stunning. Well, if the fire didn't fuck it, that's gonna do. Look at this. there. So we'll be cutting that out.